Welcome friends, in this video I will discuss about all types of tigers and I will also discuss about how to distinguish the different subspecies of tigers. The tiger has 9 subspecies, 3 of these are already extinct. The historical range of tigers all across Asia is now significantly smaller. Friends, did you know that the stripe pattern is different in each and every tigers? The markings are so unique, like human fingerprints. The stripes could also be used as a means of camouflage. Number 1. Siberian Tiger. The Siberian tigers are the largest captive subspecies of tigers. These tigers can live up to 26 years in captivity and 15 years in the wild. The Amur tigers have brown, dark, and vertical stripes covering their body, including their legs. They have fewer, narrow, and lighter stripes than any other tiger subspecies. Whereas other types of tigers have black stripes, but Siberian tigers have dark brown stripes. Number 2. Bengal Tiger. Recently, the Bengal tiger have been considered the largest living wild subspecies of tigers. It is still the subspecies with the most living individuals left, that approximately 2,967 adult tiger population. The Bengal tiger's coat is yellow to light orange with stripes, ranging from dark brown to black. The belly and interior parts of the limbs are white and the tail is orange with black rings. Number 3. Sumatran Tiger. The Sumatran tigers are the smallest tiger subspecies compared to other species. These tigers have more stripes. Male Sumatran tigers' ruffs are larger than other tiger subspecies. Their whiskers are long and strong and their ears are small and round. Number 4. Malayan Tiger. The Malayan tiger has orange-colored body covered with black stripes. White fur can be seen around eyes on the cheeks and the belly. Black stripes are thinner compared with stripes of other tigers and they provide perfect camouflage in the jungle. Number 5. Indo-Chinese Tiger. The Indo-Chinese tiger is characterized by its smaller stature when compared to other tiger subspecies. It has a dark orange or golden base coat color, but its stripes are not as bold as the Bengal tiger. Number 6. South China Tiger. Their coat is lighter and more yellowish and the paws, face and stomach appear more white. The stripes are narrower, more numerous and more sharp-edged. The South Chinese tiger are extinct in the wild, but they alive in captivity. White Tiger. Someone asked me that is white tiger is a separate species. My answer is no. Actually, they are not a separate subspecies. They are white because of a recessive gene has made them white. The white fur caused by a lack of the pigment pheomelanin, which is found in Bengal tigers with orange color fur. Stripeless or snow white tiger. An additional genetic condition can result in near complete absence of stripes, making the tiger almost pure white. This may be happen due to inbreeding in same family members. This white variety of tiger is very rare that may observe only in captivity. Golden Tiger. A golden tiger, sometimes called a golden tabby tiger or strawberry tiger, is a tiger with a color variation caused by a recessive gene, like white tigers and snow tigers. It is a color form and not a separate subspecies. It happens due to inbreeding and less genetic diversity. Black tiger. A black tiger is a rare color variant of the tiger and is not a distinct species or geographic subspecies. So-called black tigers are due to pseudomelanism. Pseudomelanistic tigers have thick stripes so close together that the tawny background is barely visible between stripes. Pseudomelanistic tigers exist and can be seen in the wild and in zoos. Blue tiger or Maltese tiger. The Maltese tiger is a blue-colored tiger found in China. But friends, according to scientists, this is totally fake. That artificially created by Photoshop. So the blue or Maltese tiger are never exist in wild or captivity.